morning, Jolie Johnson.
Today is Monday, December 18th, 2017. I'm your anchor, Richard.
And I'm your anchor, Kara. Please stand and join us for the pledges in the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the moment of silence.
Well, let's take a look at the weather for today.
Right now, it's 52 and foggy outside. Our high temperature is only 61 degrees, so we'll be in for a pretty cool day.
There is a 30% chance of precipitation today. And it looks like it will be this afternoon, early evening.
Our temperatures are continuing to increase all week until Friday, so the first day we don't have school, so it's going to be cold.
Now for our lunch choices.
Here are the Monday lunch choices. Choice one, hamburger or cheeseburger. Choice two, cheese sticks with our mama sauce. Choice 3, Santa fave with turkey wrap roll. Choice 3, chicken chef. Choice 4, chicken chef salad with roll.
Today's Monday, that also means we have Maker Monday in the library.
If you enjoy building with Legos, you will not want to miss today.
Miss Danielson has some fun Lego challenges planned. Trailblazers. This week, the student council is working on a fundraiser with nose painting.
Do you want a red nose like ours?
And a free candy cane?
Then go to the library and become Rudolph.
It's 50 cents.
Bring your money. Bye.
That's all we got for JLJ TV News Desk.
And remember, Trailblazers,
be safe, be respectful, be responsible,
and have a marvelous Monday.
Bye.